Hey you guys, it's Brittany. I am finally back with the next update of California Adventure. So this update I'm going to show you guys today is the Cars Land expansion. I think before I said I was going to do Paradise Pier, but I ended up changing my mind because I figured, well, I think I should make Cars Land first because then I can use all this room I have, you know, left over for huge and beautiful, you know. So before we head in, this is my new friend Gamer. I recently met him on Theme Park Tycoon. Oh my god, you guys, he is a really, really cool builder. He has his own California Adventure that's like up to date, like with whatever. Oh my god, it is so cool. Like, yeah. But yeah, he and Bilzo, they both really, really helped me make Cars Land. Like, it turned out really, really good. So thank you guys for helping. And there's another friend I met named McGee who also helped. He wasn't online to be in the video, but shout out to him too. Thanks to all three of you guys for helping. Anyway, let's go ahead and go in. So without further ado, here is Cars Land. Dun dun dun. Go ahead and take a moment to process what you're looking at. If you do what I want you to, baby, we'd be so far. Life would be a dream. Then I would take you up in paradise all above. If you can't. Anyway, so I'll show you what we have. So we have the Luigi's Casa della Tires, and it's like that's like a ride. So that's like I use the vintage ride. This goes all over the place for that, whatever. Yeah, I always forget what I forget what it's called now, but yeah. Then here's the Cozy Cone Motel. Got the cones in the back. The reception building, whatever it's called. And then the sign, obviously. And then back over here, this is the Mater's Junker Jamboree ride. I do have a sound on this ride. It's very hard to hear, but, well, let's go on it. Hopefully you guys hear it. You probably won't, but, so I guess, pray, cross your fingers you hear it. Maybe turn your volume up for this. Okay, now before you start coming after me saying, Brittany, I could barely hear that shit. Look, I tried to upload a more clear, louder version, but it got fucking copyrighted. So, you can blame Roblox, okay? Don't blame me. So I just uploaded something that was someone on it in reality, and there's obviously a bunch of background noise you heard, so, and that worked, so, don't bitch at me for that, okay? Okay. And over here, we got the Tastin', where the hippie dude stuff is. Then we got Sarge's Surplus Hut. I don't even know what's in there. I've actually never been in there. And then here's the iconic Flo's Cafe. I actually love this place in real life. They have really good milkshakes. Like, oh my god, it is so good. Like, I miss this cafe so much. And then there's Ramon's Body Shop. Why did I say Raymond? And then here's, what do you guys think of the sign I made for this, for the Radio Springs Racers? My friend, I think it looks really, really cool. So if you guys like it, let me know. And now we're gonna go ahead and ride Radiator Springs Racers. You guys are gonna love this so much. Alright, and here we go, guys. Enjoy.
be sure to stay seated with your seatbelt buckled.
Guys, that was Radiator Springs Racers. I hope you guys really liked that. Me and my friends had a lot of fun making it. Would you guys believe me if I told you it only took me 3 days to make this? And with my friends even helping me, would you believe that? Like, I'm surprised you were able to actually pull it off. I mean, look, it looks so awesome. Anyway, so before we end the video, I just want to go in and let you guys know. So, this entire area is going to be Paradise Pier. I already have one ride that a friend made for me. It's supposed to be the Silly Symphony Swings. And what we did for this ride, we used the swing ride, if I can click on it. We used the silly, oh my god, I can't even read what it, okay, well, it's the swing ride, okay? And we put it underground, and then the top part just spins up here. I think it's gonna end up getting moved over a little bit, but he just built it there, so. But yeah, he made that for me, so thanks to, his name is Mr. Johan, so yeah, thank you Mr. Johan for making that. The little Ariel's Undersea Adventure is gonna be right here, and then next to it will be Goofy Sky School over here, And then the Silly Symphony swings will probably be moved over here in the center-ish more. And then, of course, you'll have the iconic California Screaming roller coaster here in the back. And then the Mickey's Fun Wheel, and then the Big Lake here. And then we're going to have the Paradise Pier Boardwalk over here. And yeah, I think that's it. All right, you guys, that is it for the update video. I hope you enjoyed. The final update will be out probably in a week or two. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.